everyone, welcome to Mid Smashers. Today I'm gonna talk about welder's ring. So let's start. In this video I will talk about the welder's ring's definition, formation and also the functions. Welder's ring is an aggregated collection of lymphoid tissue in the pharyngeal mucosa, which is situated in the junction of upper respiratory and upper digestive tract in the form of ring. Now I am going to show you a picture of welder's ring. The formation of welder's ring by nasopharyngeal tonsil, you can see here, and two tubal tonsils on each side and palatal tonsils on each side and also lingual tonsil. This nasopharyngeal tonsil, when it is enlarged, it is also called adenoid. Nasopharyngeal tonsil, here you can see, it is located on roof of nasopharynx. You can see here, the roof of nasopharynx. And the tubal tonsils, they are situated in each auditory tube, which opens into nasopharynx. And the palatal tonsils here, it is commonly known as tonsil. Here you can see the lingual tonsils. It is the collection of lymph tissue located on back part of the tongue. So it is the back part of the tongue, here it is located. Now I will talk about the functions. The welder's ring is responsible for development of body immunity and antibody formation, particularly in early years of life. The protection of lower respiratory tract by guarding the entry to air passage and also the food passage. It monitors the bacteria coming from food, air and warms the body accordingly. It forms lymphocytes and also plasma cells. So this is all about the welder's ring. I hope you have liked this lecture. If you like it, then give a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. And I also have an Instagram account. I will put the link in the description box. Thank you everyone. Bye.